I go for refuge until I'm enlightened to the Buddha, the Dharma, and the Supreme Assembly. By my practice of giving the other perfections, may I become a Buddha to benefit all living beings. So this session, I would like first to share a part of a poem with you from the seventh Dalai Lama, and it's part of a poem called The Complete Path. And the words of that poem, as translated by Glenn Mullin, is so beautiful. So each word is so beautiful. So I ask our Venerable Translator to make a special effort to translate it beautifully. So I'll stop after each idea, and then you reflect, you know, you reflect and try to feel the meaning of the meaning of the words. So we start with some calm abiding, you know, to settle the mind. So it goes like that. The mother beings wandering in the six realms are pieces of my heart. The mother beings wandering in the six realms, to me their child, are pieces of my heart. For many time they soothed my trouble. Adoucit ma peine. C'est très joli comme expression. The mother beings wandering in the six realms, to me their child are pieces of my heart. For many time they soothed my troubles, and in infinite way they brought me joy. Mother beings wandering in the six realms, to me their child are pieces of my heart. For many time they soothed my trouble, and in infinite way they brought me joy. These beings so kind are covered by the fog of ignorance. The mother beings wandering in the six realms, to me their child are pieces of my heart. For many times they soothed my trouble, and in infinite way they brought me joy. These beings so kind are covered by the fog of ignorance, constantly slashed by whips of delusions. the mother beings wandering the six realms, to me, their child, are pieces of my heart. For many times they soothed my troubles, and in infinite way they brought me joy. These beings so kind are covered by the fog of ignorance, constantly slashed by whips of delusion. They have no chance to put down the burden of miseries from their mind. The mother beings wandering in the six realms, to me, their child, are pieces of my heart. For many times they soothed my trouble, and in infinite way they brought me joy. These beings so kind are covered by the fog of ignorance, constantly slashed by whips of delusion. They have no chance to lay down the burden of misery from their minds. Therefore, whenever you meet anyone, greet him with eyes smiling with love. The mother beings wandering the six realms are pieces of my heart. For me, their child, are pieces of my heart. For many times they soothed my trouble, and in infinite way they brought me joy. These beings so kind are covered by the fog of ignorance, constantly slashed by whips of delusion. They have no chance to lay down the burden of misery from their mind. Therefore, whenever you meet anyone, greet him with eyes smiling with love. Why mention that you should not hold grudge or negative thought? So half hour break.